Welcome to my channel. This is Bella Lenny. In this video, I'm gonna be taking you to some stores of Bath & Body Works. They had the candle sale at $14.50 and $16.50. If you like this type of video, please continue to watch. So I went to the store, Bath & Body Works, looking for the candles. I was just gonna buy two or three, but at the end, I went to two different stores. I got six in total. Three week candles, and I also got 2 1-week, as they have them 2 for $20. So, and I had the 20% off coupon that I ended up using. On my previous video, I mentioned something that I saw online, that some they were $14.50 and the other one $16.50, but I didn't realize that it's just a collection that they have with the glass top. So those are on, like the one I'm showing right now, those are the only ones that are $16.50 with the sale, $26.50 regular price. So I was gonna worry, I thought they were gonna raise the prices, but no, this is just a special collection that they made. So this collection, the ones are $26.50, $16.50 with the sale. They have six. They have the vanilla birch, they have fresh winter air, Vanilla Vigne Noël, White Gardenia, Winter Candy Apple, and Peach on Earth. I got the Peach on Earth. I really wanna get the whole collection, all six, so I'm planning to get it on Candle Day, if they still have them. I don't know, a lot of people are buying them because of the special, you know, look, the top, the glass top that they have. And also, they smell really good, so let's hope they still have it for Candle Day, and then I'm gonna take advantage and I'm gonna get all five that I don't have. And also, probably if I like the Peach on Earth, then I'm gonna get another one that day. They also had these magnets, like you can see. I was so tempted to get them all, but I'm gonna wait. Normally after Christmas, after the holidays, they have them for 75% off. Sometimes if it's any left, you know. I got some last year, so I'm just gonna be using those. Oh, and that little white bird that you can put hanging in the candles, those I got two. The lady told me that in one of the stores where I got them, they had a lot. But then when I went to the next store, they say they didn't have any more. I also got that bird for the a soft hand soap. I got that one, and I was thinking to get the bird for the one is candle holder, but I didn't, and I kind of regret it. Probably gonna get it later if they still have it. I don't know what I was thinking. I just got the soap holder. Also, this white gardenia with the glass top, I was so tempted also to get it. I love gardenia, so that one is, they had the notes as a classic white gardenia, sweet apple, water, bamboo, white woods with essential oils. That one is really, really, really good, the smell. So they have all the candles, $10 off. And I received my coupons in the mail, so I use two. I use the one that for 20% off, that covers my whole purchase. And also I use the other coupon that they sent for an item, free item, up to $14.50. So my free item, I got the new Cactus Blossom, the body cream. That one is $14.50, so I got that one as a free item. And also they had, I wanted to mention that they have so many candles that you go crazy there. Oh my God, if you really don't know what exactly you wanna get, you cannot debate in there, which one should I get, you know, because it's so many really good ones. They also had the Frozen Lake that I really like. I was so tempted to get it in a big one, but at the end I just ended up getting the small one, the 1 week. I got the Frozen Lake as the packaging is so beautiful. And I also got the other 1 week that I got is the Frosted Cranberry. I really love cranberry. I got that one, and the packaging is also beautiful. So they had this new one, the Sparkling Icicles. So beautiful. The packaging is really beautiful. So they had the other one, the Merry Cookie, the Pink Fairy Gumdrop, and the Christmas Cider. I knew that I wanted to get the Pink Fairy Gumdrop. That's the one that I got. Finally, I got it because that one I really planned to get it from the beginning. So that one is a sparkling sugar berries, pink cotton candy, a sprinkle of fairy dust with essential oils. They had it last year with different packaging, and I really love it. So I got that one. They also have with the same collection the evergreen and the frosted spearmint. I was trying to see if I could get the frosted spearmint, but that one I'm gonna wait. I didn't get it this time, but I'm gonna wait a little bit for Candle Day. If they still have them, I wanna get the whole collection too. So like I mentioned before, I got the Frozen Lake in 1 week. It's so beautiful, the packaging. They have another ones. I really wanna get the whole collection to just look in the winter. That's the design that all the candles have, that type of design. And I really wanna have one of each, the sweater weather. I wanna have the whole collection because this year is so beautiful. Look, the frosted coconut snowball. Beautiful, beautiful. And I like it that they have them 2 for $20. They've been having that this price for a while. You see the Frozen Lake? And with the coupon, the 20% off, I think it's a really good price. So I pay a really good price, the Frosted Cranberry. That's the one I got. It's so beautiful. These are really cute, like, you know, for you or for to give it as a gift. They are perfect. One of those and a couple hand sanitizers, I think is perfect. Perfect gift. So you still have enough time, like if you haven't got to the store, you can still order online with the price, the $14.50. I think they probably gonna have it tomorrow, Sunday also, because the sale started yesterday and they have it all today. I would think they still gonna have it tomorrow, but who knows? They haven't said nothing yet, saying that it's gonna be for tomorrow also. So, but as soon as you can, I would recommend you to get them. If you don't, you know, if you wanna wait until the candle day, then wait, but I think it's a really good price, even though $14.50, you know, I think it's a good price. More if you use the 20% off, it's a really good price. I hope you're enjoying the video. I wanted to go to this store and record everything for you so you can see what this store has. As I went before, I went to different, not today, another day, I went to another store and they had the candle, you're the one. And this store that I went today is a big store, but they didn't have it. So in the second store that I went, they didn't have it in display. They say that tomorrow is the day when they gonna put it on the floor. So the girl has to go to the back and grab it for me. So if you don't ask, sometimes if you're looking for something, if you don't ask, they probably don't have it on the floor. But if you ask, they go to the back and get it for you. I was looking this one, the Spice Apple Toddy. That one is another one of my favorites that I'm gonna get in Candle Day. I was so tempted to get it today, but I was like, no, I need to wait because on the Candle Day, they're gonna have a better price and then I'm gonna be able to get a lot. So like today, I try to, you know, to hold myself to for not getting a lot of candles. So the other one that I got today, like I mentioned in my previous video, I wanted to get the Perfect Christmas. That one, it was my number one. Like you can see right there, is when I grab it. The Perfect Christmas is a cinnamon sugar, toasted marshmallow, and fresh cut pine. That one, oh my God, and the packaging, I love it so much. I wanted to get two, but I'm like, just one, so I'm able to get another one too. So the other one, the frosted cranberry, is the other one that I wanted to get. Well, I'm gonna get it on Candle Day, as I didn't get it today in 3 weeks. I only got it in 1 week. That one is iced cranberries, blanc mousse, red apple, and tonka bean. So that one, love it, love it, love it, because it's frosted, the cranberry. I love it. Tis the Season is another one that I wanted to get. And this other one, Winter also, there's another one, another classic one that I really like that I have from previous years, but I wanted to get this packaging too. They are different packagings. I love the packaging for this one, the holiday. Beautiful. Now for the holidays, it's perfect as to give it as a gift. Look at this one. The gold with the white. It matches really good. They have so many. Oh my God, I was like, I wish I could have all. This one is another one that is on my list already for Candle Day. A Spice Apothecary. I want this one and I want the other one that I showed you before. This Be Merry. I want to get this whole collection. It's beautiful. At that time, they were putting this Santa's approved decoration. They remove it and they put it back because I think it was not, it was kind of loose. So they were kind of decorating the store at the moment. And it was a lot of people. Mahogany Balsam was another one that I was tempted to get, but it was not on my list to get it today. So, and it's not on my list also for Candle Day, so we'll see. Flannel, yes, flannel is another one, classic one that I always get. So let's see how Candle Day is gonna be, because there's a big list that I have. Fireside is another one that is on my list for Candle Day. Marshmallow Fireside, that one is another one. But that one has a sample pocket. I don't like packaging. I don't like sample packaging. I like decorations for the holidays. So I walked the whole store trying to record everything. This one was another one that I wanted to get. It smells so good. And I like the packaging. Very nice. So that one, I don't have it on my list for the Candle Day, but probably I'm gonna add it. Look all these ones. I was trying to get away from a lot of people, but because I was recording, sometimes I didn't notice if I had people next to me or behind me. It was very hard to keep the distance. Very hard, and people sometimes don't care and they just kind of on top of you. Crush Candy Cane, that one is on my list for Candle Day. And this packaging, I love it. I want to get the whole collection also. So let's see how many candles they allow us to get in on Candle Day, maybe. And it's hard to do, like, they normally allow you to do different transactions because at that time they have deals, like you get the 20% off, and also they have sometimes buy 40 minus 10 or 30 minus 10. So depending, you know, on the sales and the coupons that you have or the promotions. But they have sometimes limit of candles that you can get. So the other candle that I got is the Ho 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 Twisted Peppermint with the red packaging. That one is a cool peppermint, sugar snow, vanilla buttercream, fresh balsam, hint of musk. That one is so beautiful and smells delicious. I really love Twisted Peppermint. I have some candles from previous years and I like to collect them. So I'm gonna get this one and I also gonna get the other pink one. I love it. I'm so happy. I was tempted to get two, but I'm gonna get another one on Candle Day, but I really wanted to get this one just in case if they don't have on Candle Day, then I already got it. Sorry that this video is a little long, but I wanted to cover every single thing that they have, every candle. And I would like for you to leave me comments below and let me know if you went to the store or if you ordered online, which ones did you pick, which ones did you buy, Or also, if you already have your list for Candle Day, which ones are the ones you're going to get, how many are you planning to get. So I'm assuming this year is going to be different than last year, as you know, what's everything that is going on. Probably the wait outside probably is going to be longer than normal because the stores, you know, there's only certain amount of people that they can have inside, and people sometimes they don't have the list ready just to pick the candles and go. Sometimes they go and smell it and walk around and see which ones they want to get. So it takes a while, you know. On that day, it takes a while for people to leave the store. So that's why it's good to have everything ready and know which ones are you going to get it. And also, if you're going to get a lot of candles, make sure you bring someone with you to help you carrying all the bags with the candles. I was looking at this. This is a candle holder. I was trying to find the price, but I was not able to get it, and I forgot to ask one of the girls that works at the store. But I think it's really cute. So I hope you really enjoyed the video, and I would like for you to leave me comments below. Let me know what you think about this sale that Bath & Body Works had, and I would like to know if you took advantage or not. Okay, so I ended up paying for every candle with the 20% off, and the deal that they had, the $14.50, $11.60 per candle. I wanted to record and see how much I ended up paying. It was like $113, but with the coupon, I ended up paying $78.67 in total. That's with four candles and the two little birds, and I got the free body cream. So I hope you really like the video. Sorry it was so long, but it was so much to record, so many candles to record, and I had a lot of fun because I really like to go to the stores. And I wanted to show you really quick what I got, the candles that I got, and the little two birds that I really love. I probably gonna try to get a little more, like three more bird, so I can put it only as a display when the candles are off, when I'm not burning the candles, just as a display, because I really think they are really cute. So the total that I ended up paying was $78.67, and total discount it was $81.88. So I really saved a lot of money. So please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done it, give a like to the video if you like it, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss my next video. I will see you in my next one. Bye.